What, you fucking drunk?
Hey, dog, it's good to know you put stuff aside with Mike. You know, I was kind of worried a little.
Like I said, I thought of his children, and in a way, you're one of his children, one he shares with me.
Thanks, man, I guess.
Really? If I'm completely honest with you, Brad was a bit of a dick.
The dude who got killed?
Yeah, I mean, would I have done it one day? Maybe. Probably. Well, probably likely. Wouldn't have done it in such an underhanded fashion, and the authorities wouldn't have been involved, but yeah, bit of a dick.
So all this was over a guy neither of you really liked?
Well, the principle was the thing, and if I'm anything, I'm a man of principles.
Hey, I'm happy you got over your principle.
What the hell was that?
Hasn't someone sensible shot you yet? You look like you struggle with simple tasks. Huh?
I don't like staring down the end of that thing, homie.
Get the fuck out of my way!
That's what I need, police! Kind of reckless, homie.